Talk to me.
Jackie Long, good morning to you. How's it going?
Good morning. I love your voice. It's energetic. It's very energetic. I hear it.
Hey, look, you have to be when you waking up this early.
Come on. You got to be. I don't hear nothing in your tone like you sleep. You woke.
I am woke, and I'm excited about games people play. We're excited to see you in it, man. This thing, it looks steamy. It looks sexy. Tell us about it.
You just said it right there. It looks steamy and sexy. I don't got to say nothing else. I'm done. Nah, listen. Games people play. I tell you, man, it's a story, but I tell y'all that later. Y'all probably hit on other stuff, but the way how this was put together with Angela Murray and Vanessa Middleton and Tracy Evans putting it all together, I mean, you won't get a better show right now on TV that's giving you, it's a thriller, you know, it's a cast that's doing some dynamic things, I'm telling you. You know what I'm saying? You got a girl, first of all, wife, who's married to an NBA player who's trying to keep her family together because she's going through all that drama with her basketball player. Then, you know, you got a journalist who's trying to make it into the business and on a big story. Then you got the girl who will try to do whatever she can do to make it in the entertainment business, whether she got to set you up, blackmail you, you know what I'm saying? And then where it's basically just that L.A. life of everybody trying to do the things, but a lot of people doing the wrong things and some people doing the right thing. Now, when I say that, you got a basketball player who's used to this fame, and you know it's a lot of people in the NBA or college that you hear about this stuff. When they get there, you know that you try to find out should they have stayed in college longer and came up with, you know, their degrees or whatever they wanted to do just in case basketball didn't make it. We try to show you everything, and then we try to show you the people who make it and how they blow their money away and how they mess with girls and how they married men and they cheat on their wives. So it's so much dirty stuff. Then you got a friend like me, whose name is Kareem Johnson, who's the best friend to one of these guys who was supposed to be a standout basketball player too, but I'm that guy who didn't make the right decisions. I'm the one who thought of money before I thought about what would I do if basketball's not there. You know, so it's a lot of things that end up happening to Kareem Johnson. You know, he keeps secrets from his friend. He keeps secrets from his friend's wife, you know, and it's a lot of stuff that he knows about that nobody knows about. And at the end of the day, just to get a real good feeling of my character, I'm going to say it one word. He basically is a hater. he's basically a hater. And I'll be honest with you, this character I like so much, I don't like the character.
You like so much, you don't like the character. Dang, he must be pretty bad then.
Oh, he's like, listen, I tell you like this. I keep saying it, and I believe it. I think everybody's going to love and hate my character. That's why I say I love to play, but it's just one of those things. Because it's things I've never done with this character that I've done before playing other characters. So, you know, it's a lot of sex appeal, and it's a lot of sex in it. It's a lot of stuff that y'all never seen Jackie Long do in certain things. So, you know, it's going to be exciting for the ladies, going to be excited for the men, because we got so many, you know, we have a beautiful cast, you know, so everybody's going to get, it's something for everybody to look at, you know, so it's not just to look at like the eye candy, but the story is so damn amazing. It's like, what can you do? It's like, you can't do nothing but watch this movie. You sit back, get you a drink or some wine. Nowadays, get you a blunt, and you can just sit back and enjoy the show.
Jackie, thank you so much. That was a hell of a sell. You got me wanting to watch it, man. Games People Play, the sexy new series based on the best-selling book, is coming to BET.
It's coming down tonight, Tuesday, April 23rd, tonight at 10 o'clock p.m. after Being Mary Jane, two-hour season finale. You will catch us tonight, right after them. And then every other Tuesday, you will catch us at 9 o'clock. So don't worry about it. You can't stay up till 10 o'clock. We got that 9 o'clock coming. So enjoy yourself. Enjoy games people play. And make sure y'all stay tuned in to IGN.
There it is. Hey, Jackie, before I let you go, when we told everybody you were going to be on the show today, the biggest question we got was ask him if there will be an ATL 2 and when he's going
to
be in it.
I got to go. My phone's static. I got to go. My phone is static.
Jackie, we're looking for you, man.
Listen, look, just keep on looking. I swear to God, on Jesus Daddy, you're going to find me.
Okay. Thank you so much. We'll be watching you on TV tonight.
Thank you.
All right. Bye.
Bye.